All right, what is up, you guys? It's the Sandman back at it again. We're looking at Neil Young once again, guys. Kind of like a revisiting some of my childhood musical icons growing up, man. My favorite acoustic guitar player, Neil freaking Young. I love the way he's very percussive, the little fills he does, even especially on those cowboy chords. His songwriting is spectacular, such a unique voice, and he blends a lot of amazing folky influences, man. Some bluesy influences as well. And this guy can kick ass if he's playing some hard rock as well, man. So this guy does it all. This is Don't Let It Bring You Down from an iconic acoustic set, live at the BBC 71. So let's see how this tune sounds. Maybe I had heard it before. We'll see.
Side of the road with the lorries rolling by, blue moon sinking from the weight of the load, and the buildings scrape the sky. Cold wind ripping down the alley at dawn, and the morning paper flies. Dead man lying by the side of the road with the daylight in his eyes. Don't let it bring you down. It's only castles burning. Find someone who's turning, and you will come around.
The imagery is just really beautiful in that first verse.
Blind man running through the light of the night with an answer in his hand. Come on down to the river of sight, and you can really understand. Red lights flashing through the window in the lane. Can you hear the sirens moan? White cane lying in a gutter in the lane. If you're walking home alone, don't let it bring you down. It's only castles burning. Find someone who's turning.
I hate to pause it here, man. I'll go back a bit. But this is just the way he's just strumming these chords, especially that second verse. The mutes are so tasteful. Like the muting technique he's got, he's like a machine, the way he ties it into the verses and the way he's singing some of these lines, and he lets certain on the upstroke, like he lets certain strings like ring out once in a while, and then on the down, it's more muted and like more percussive. Really, really tasty, tasty rhythmic playing, man. That's why I love his musicianship the most. Just the sense of rhythm on the acoustic guitar is just phenomenal. Very addictive stuff, but I really love these lyrics, man. I can just picture, like, it's like a scene in my head. Like very cinematic, but it's also like, you know, it's kind of haunting, right? I don't know if this is supposed to be like specific to an event or situation. But look, I mean, some of the words he's using, like even stuff like as the blue moon sinking from the weight of the load and the building scraped the sky. Cold wind ripping down the alley at dawn and the morning paper flies. Like, I can feel the chill of the cold wind, like the way he's just singing it. And then a dead man, red lights flashing through the window. Can you hear the sirens? I mean, it's just amazing. And this line here, don't let it bring you down. It's only castles burning. It's just the way of life, I'm assuming. Like, it's just the way things go around and come around. Find someone who's turning and you will come around. So that one's a little interesting because everybody's life goes on in cycles and they're always turning, kind of like the earth turns on its axis, right? And the clock, the hands on the clock always turn. But you know, just you being you and just like, you know, being yourself, living your life. I'm not saying it's a song about like, oh, be yourself. Obviously, that's not what the song was kind of about, but it's like you just existing, because that person's like, you know, turning, you will come around to them in some way, you know, something like that. I think it's a very clever line here, but let's get in this final chorus. It looks like, here we go. Look at that.
Don't let it bring you down. It's only castles burning. Just find someone who's turning, and you will come around.
Wow. This was crazy. I wish this was longer. This is a really, really great song, man. Yeah, I mean, I noticed, like, he's really great with songs about, like, coming of age, past, like, growing older, reflections, you know. Like, songs like, Old Man, Heart of Gold, you know. He's really good at, you know, putting yourself, providing a glimpse of like growth and aging. And, you know, that's what I've noticed, at least through his songs. But yeah, I think the song, like, cyclical, those themes of like life is a constant cycle. I love that. And you will find someone who's turning, and you will come around. So, like, you're also turning. So find someone who's turning and understand how their life has evolved and went on in a cycle. And then you'll come around to that truth. You know, that's another way of interpreting that. I really love this, man. I love how you can just, the imagery is so clear and vivid, but the interpretation is a little bit cryptic, but it's like so many beautiful messages you can take from it. I love that. I love that. I love that. But I really want to go into that second verse, because I think it's just a, let's start with this first chorus and go into that second verse, because I think really showcases what I love about his playing, man. It's great stuff. And that was a cool little outro chord sequence as well. He threw in something different in that little progression that I didn't hear throughout the whole song. I wonder what chord that was. This also sounds like it's tuned lower. Sounds like, but yeah, let's go.
Dead man lying by the side of the road with the daylight in his eyes. Don't let it bring you down. It's only castles burning. Find someone who's turning, and you will come around.
I like this two chord riff right here. He lets it ring a bit louder now.
Blind man running through the light of the night with an answer in his hand. Come on down to the river of sight and you can really understand. Red lights flashing through the window in the lane. Can you hear the siren?
It looks like this is based on like a droning D sound. I'm looking at the chord chart here. So D5, D minor 7. So it starts with that D power chord. He loves to play that D when he tunes down to like this drop D kind of tuning. This case looks like it's drop C, something like that. But that D power chord shape that he plays a lot. I notice he does that a lot in a lot of songs. Then he changes to that D minor 7 and D sus 4. So a lot of bass around that D. And then the B flat major to the A minor 7. So pretty cool stuff. Let's go. But yeah, I just want to hear this like strumming here. Here we go.
An answer in his hand. Come on down to the river of sight and you can really understand. Yep. Red lights flashing through the window in the lane. Can you hear the sirens moan? White cane lying in a gutter in the lane. If you're walking home alone, don't let it bring you down. It's only castles G7. Burning. Find someone who's turning, and you will come around.
Mm-hmm. chord.
It's only
G.
Burning. Just
okay.
Find G5. Someone who's turning.
This is the chord right here. So he does play this in the other chorus as well. This is the E minor 7 right here. Oh, well, no. This chorus is different. This starts off with the D5. This is the outro chorus, second chorus. The first one started off with the G. Interesting. Good little switch up there. That's why this one sounded different. And ends off with the harmonics, man. So I loved this. Great, great gem. This footage is absolute gold. I love this track a lot. Really loved it. And the vocals here are just pure. They're soulful. Yeah, man. I'm liking it, man. There's a certain feeling of sadness too about the death, the allusion to death here. White cane lying in a gutter in the lane if you're walking home alone. I don't know what the blind man's about. Blind man running through the light of the night with an answer in his hand. Maybe that's the cane that he's holding, the answer in his hand. I don't know. Come on down in the river of sight and you can really understand. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Just beautiful stuff. Beautiful stuff. I can't really say much else, man. Don't let it bring you down, Neil Young. It's the Sandman checking out. Peace.